Hello friends, my name is Shilpi and I am from Los Angeles, California. Today I want to show you how you can make a movie from Picasa. It's a free software from Google, and if you don't have this software in your system, just download it from the Google. Go in the Google search and type the word Picasa. It will give you the option to download it. Download the software. And it's very easy software to create a movie. When you will download the Picasa software and launch it, you can easily see all your images available in your system. It will automatically get imported in the Picasa software. If it's not imported, then you just need to click on this import button. And here is the option which folder you want to import in the Picasa. You can just click on this folder, and wherever is your photographs in your system, just add from here. Okay, since I already have all these pictures inside my system, Picasa, so I don't need to do that. Now I want to create a movie. How am I supposed to do that? Let's say I want to create movie from these three images. I need to do the control. I'll press the control button and click on these three images. This will do the multiple selection of the images, and then I'll go to this create button, go to movie, and from selection. Since I'm selecting the images and making a movie, that's why I'm going for from selection. If there is an option in Picasa where you can name the person's face, if you will go for that, you can go from faces in selection and from people's albums. Now I am going from selection. See, those three images which I added, it's present here. Now what I need to do is I want to write something here. In this slide I want to write okay, let's say in this slide I want to write something. Say I want to write example for video meeting. Now this is on March 13th 2011. No, today is 24th of May, so we will update the date here, 2013. Okay, when you are updating anything here, it will automatically appear in your screen. So you can now change the font, any font you want. Change the size of the font. You can change the. You can make the style bold, italic. You can automatically outline the editing like this. If you want to outline it, you can do that. If you do not want to outline, you can leave it like that. You can change the background colors. Let's say we want to make any other color. Let's say this one. And if you want to change the color of the text, you can do that also. I want to keep it white, and in the end, if I don't want any of the images, let's say I don't want this image in this video, I'll just press in this X button and it will remove it from the video selection. And now I want to add some more pictures in this video. Let's say I want to add these two images in this video, so I'll click on this add sign and it will automatically add these two images. Okay, now I have to decide how my two images are going to get dissolved. Say if I'll wipe it, I want to dissolve it, I want to pan and zoom, or I want to cut. You have n number of options here. You can do any of these selections. I personally like wipe, because one image is getting wiped up before the second image. So I'll do the wipe, and I'll you can increase the slide duration as well as decrease it. You can increase the overlapping of the two images. Let's say if I want to make it to 60%, and I can preview it from here. Just play this button, and but I guess if we cannot do that because this is the last image, so we have to again play it. And you can now see this is the first image, and now the second image is coming. Okay, the image is the 60% of the overlapping we can see in between the two images, and I think that's too much. So I would like to reduce the overlapping to 40%. Now I'll go and create a movie. Now my movie is getting created. You can see here it's written here making movie 10.15.1%. We just need to be patient for a while, and in another 5 minutes the movie will be ready. If you have the audio track in your system, you can add the audio track. If you do not have, you need not be to worry. You can add the audio track in YouTube. There is a wide variety of selection of audio tracks in the YouTube. We are almost done. We are almost 70% done. Our movies will be ready in another few seconds. So here you go. Our movie is ready. Okay, thank you.